My name is Rebecca Ovat, and the title of my story is You Do Not Get What You Want. Life is what God gives to you, no matter how much you beg your parents. Even if you work hard, sometimes things just don't work out the way you expected, and that's okay. We have all we want, but not everything we want in life. Sometimes we just have to try a few jobs to get money. There was a man who got a job to be paid $20 million. The job was to be a beer man. One day, he drank the beer. He was drunk. Nobody helped him. Nobody helped him. He went to his house. His wife said, Who asked you to drink beer? Go to the hospital. The doctor said there's no cure. 10 months later, he died. The end. The summary of this story is that the lesson of this story is that never drink beer. Yeah.